Peace FM 104.3. Good to meet Taki.
Kwame.
Yes, we go.
I didn't read it, but see, it was loud and clear.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm still an open-minded person. When I was there, were alternative facts and a counter evidence to show that I didn't read it, you know, on a true reflection of what is happening. I think they are invited to make it public. One of the things that when we push forward right now is this teacher's resource park. I was some reference to CES, Nyadama. That is what
CSE.
That is what has been put forward as a counter evidence. And I could remember. This was a subject to verification. Or difficult grammar. It's in America, and the first and foremost, curriculum Nankasa is an essential ingredient in testing the validity of argument here. Say if Damaj ni curriculum ni muda, then really no, I don't think there's much to rely on, even relative to the teacher's resource pack.
I hear it has to enter the curriculum before it can be taught.
That's exactly the point I'm making.
But as I said, maybe we are all wrong.
Yeah, but I mean, in Bibia, I've been doing it now. I started, let me read a few literature beyond this whole CSE. Inima, Matidi Bimusu, CSE, you know, is different from sexual and reproductive health education. Edama.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
The Bimusu soy is different from sex education. Them the Bimusu eka.
Yeah.
The Bimusu cross are different from the sexual education. You know, I've been reading some literature or a UN and other international agencies for literature. What I mean? By the time of 2001, the concept was changing. Now, what can comprehensive sexuality education now? What would the all my bobo in your abeship? My name said to myself, what the sex education, what the sexual and reproductive health education? What in your abeship? And to be honest with you, Kwame, say, read the way I want my itemize, no way break it down. Also, I think gays and lesbian rights also would have a shame in terms of the conceptualization. What they, my friend, there was an LGBT,
LGBT.
What they also are inclusive, but the idea is that each country determines which elements now will domesticate for purposes of the whole international agenda. And in my honesty, that there's a huge resistance to the mere mention of CSE because of over the last 10 or so years, but it began 2000. There, look, open up our minds. Let's be more liberal and all that needs it. What can comprehensive sexuality education now? Indeed, when we input LGBT rights, it's true. That's the kind of literature I've seen. Indeed, some international agreements, CRA countries are signed, it's input.
So the agenda will start in your net.
Peace FM 104.3. Good to meet you.